Hi everyone, I'm Sandra from Hutchings Farm, and today I am harvesting garlic scapes. You need to harvest the scape because it helps all the nutrients go into your garlic clove. You can do so many things with garlic scapes. You can eat them raw in a salad, or you could cook them, put them in a stir fry, potato salad, garlic mashed potatoes, or you can use them as a garnish in your Caesar drink. How beautiful will that be this Canada Day weekend? Thanks for watching.